I joined school in 2005. For 32 years, I have been a teacher.
The first question, I joined the school some 21 years ago. Then school was in its, it was taking its baby steps only. Now school has travelled a very tedious journey from that 21 years till here.
It was my life goal to become a teacher. Of course, only because of my attitude, I reached here. It is a thrilling experience to be a teacher. Every day is very enriching and different new experiences are coming to my life. And I feel that I'm very joyful and energetic only because I'm around my sweet, ever sweet children.
Teaching is a fun day. From last area, I know that one day I am teaching there. I am in the election for Maudi.
And teaching, I liked teaching because as a student I used to admire my teachers. Now for me, I enjoy teaching. I find my students to be my friends. I think it is a rapport that I create with them that I consider to be my biggest achievement.
I started my career, as I told you, when I just finished my MA. Even before my Viva, I started teaching. For 14 years, I have been the government schools, the plus two level. And as my children were studying here in Bowens, I have a great pleasure to send my children to Bowens. I want to inculcate Indian culture in children. And later, I also thought that joining here will be better with my children.
I still love teaching because I happen to see young faces every day. Now each individual is unique, thus I happen to, I find whenever I come to school, every day I have different experiences and that keeps me going. I think I remain energetic, lively, happy and pleasant because of this career and I love it like anything.
And all my children in this school are very lovely, very affectionate and very decent in the Bowens family. Still this journey is going on. I have a very smooth and beautiful relationship with all the parents.
Teaching is my passion. Without teaching and without children, life is like a graveyard to me. After this pandemic finish, when the school reopens, I still enjoy. My school journey is going on.
मैंने भारतीय विद्या भवन में 2001 में ज्वाइन की है. मुझे 36 इयर्स का टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस है. भारतीय विद्या भवन में 22 इयर्स का एक्सपीरियंस है. मैं बच्चों से यही कहना चाहती हूँ कि माता पिता गुरुजनों तथा बड़ों का आदर करना है, उनका कहना मानना है, अपने कर्तव्यों को भूले बिना अच्छी तरह पढ़ना है. धन्यवाद.
Good morning to all the teachers and my dear friends. The light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive are our teachers. Today is Teachers' Day, a day that we have kept aside to honor all the gifted souls who have worked every day to make sure that our future is bright. On this special occasion, let us use this opportunity to convey our wishes to all the teachers who have given impeccable contribution in shaping us. India celebrates Teachers' Day on 5th September every year to mark the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was the first Vice President and the second President of India from 1962 to 1967. He was a philosopher, a scholar and a teacher. He was a Bharat Ratna Award recipient who was born on September 5, 1888 in Andhra Pradesh. The tradition of celebrating his birthday as the Indian Teachers' Day started with one day in 1962, some of his students went to Dr. Radhakrishnan wanting to celebrate his birthday. He asked them to observe this day, September 5th, as a mark to pay homage to all the great teachers of India and Bangladesh and remember their contributions.